Hello everyone, this is Ephraim here. It's been a while. I'm here recording YGOPro, hoping this records well on like Dev Pro. So, I'm gonna be testing the Shadoll Blue Eyes deck. It's really a weird deck, it doesn't work very well. I'll probably take out the Dragon's Mirror as well because I don't want my Blue Eyes banished, but this is just a basic skeleton test build. So let's do this thing. Can I exit this from here? I guess not. I'll be right back and we'll get a duel. I will be testing against the AI today. I'm just gonna play with them, get back into recording and playing. But next episode I'll probably play a bit on the Checkmate server. Alright. Let's get a duel with an AI. Here we go. Hopefully that's not too loud. I kind of do like the music, so. Alright, we're going first. The FPS still slows down. But it's not as bad as on Dev Pro. So I'm gonna try and work with this. I may just do an AI duel and then see if we can't get something. On another server. So he's playing Kaiba's deck. I selected random decks, so. But it looks like he's playing with Kaiba's deck. So I'll just summon the Shadoll Roots. And attack. This is not a good looking hand. Should be that to set that. I don't like drawing this, I play one beast. Hopefully this is watchable with this FPS. Usually moves a lot slower, but maybe I should have sent that. Add a shadow monster. I don't like adding shadow monsters. How did he just not tribute for that? AI broke the damn game. Good job, AI. Set a hedgehog. Yeah, this will add fusion. Alright. BLS! Damn. Just dropped BLS right off. I remember back when this card was banned. Well, this is Shadoll Fusion, anyways. But I'm gonna search another. It'd be nice if he had a monster from the extra deck on the field, but this works too. Shadoll Fusion into the light. This adds I get to send one, right? What do I want to send? Set itself. Shadoll card from the deck to the grave. Target a spell trap and destroy. I'm gonna send a falcon. Alright, so if I attack this, does it. It dies somewhere, but. Alright, yeah, just. Alright, dies. That's cool. Petting the dark clown. Alright, yeah. I'm not the best Shadoll player by any means. Lord of D. You know what it is. The AI is so stupid. Summon a hedgehog. Draw into another hedgehog. Huh. I'm gonna search the third roots then. Let's see, do I run an 8? I don't run an 8. No, that's not 8, that's 10. Smart me. I do run an Armadas though. Could fuse. Is that a shadow? I'm gonna make another. I'm gonna make a Midrash. Why? Because I can. Shadoll Roots adds fusion back to my hand. That's my phone. Dinner's probably ready. No, that's Twitter. And I can't be bothered. Alright, attack that so I don't have to deal with that. Attack with this so he does take damage from the battle. Attack the beast. Alright. Send another roots. And end the turn. Man, I should play a Tyrus or something in here. I got all these fives. I do play a Felgrand. But, hey. So I can just swing with Almadas for game. Alright, let's go get a real duel if we can with these Shadolls. Alright, I'll be right back once again. Alright, let's see if we can't get a duel here. Come on, someone, join me. MDG. And unlike on DevPro, I can actually play these new cards through Checkmate, which I really like. But that also means Soul Charge. That's the one reason I haven't been playing a ton recently. Because Soul Charge exists. That's basically it. Soul Charge exists. I hate it. It never should have been made. This is a really bad hand. Falcon doesn't give me. Alright. Hedgehog gets me somewhere. Resist from due. Send a shadow card from deck to the graveyard and chain. Yeah, okay. So I get to send a thing, then flip Hedgehog. That's good. Legendary Six Samurai and Ishii. Facing Sams. Okay, 60 card Samurai deck. There's no point to playing this, is there? No, not yet. I can set a Falcon and send a level 5 that lets me draw cards. I want a Fusion. Yeah, Silt Falcon, play facing the shadows, flip facing the shadows. Flip things, send things, win. God, I could not form a sentence there. For the life of me. I don't know why I'm having these FPS issues. It might just have to be with how stupid Camtasia is. But I work with all I got, so yeah, I do what I can. Alright. He's gonna try and make a Sheehan here. I had the Bookamoon the Squire for 6 Samurai battles. Bookamoon the Squire. I don't want him getting a Sheehan off. I do have the chain, but I'm in no position to be wanting to fight a Sheehan right now. I'm glad he's wasted an Ishii like this too. An Ishii's a very powerful card late game. Facing the shadows, I guess I send first, don't I? Send the 5. 5 is a beast. And this should let me draw, right? Yes. Set the beast. Card sent to the graveyard by a card effect, you can draw one card. Cool. Asceticism. What has 17? That's Iru. Yeah, legendary. No, that's just D6 Samurai. So I need to Fiendish Shame this, or this won't get its flip. Alright, I got this. That dies, that's fine. And I'm going to finish in the Iru because I need this draw too. With this kind of hand and my phone's... Yeah, it's dinner this time. Alright, gotta finish this duel. Is that all? Man, I'm very distracted today. I apologize. Why do people make Utopia? But because he went into a card from the extra deck, I can play Shadoll Fusion. Oh god, sorry if you hear that dog. Alright, send Dragon. No. Which one sends Lizard? And a Whitestone. God. Lizard mills one, and this mills one. Send a Roots to get back to fusion. Send a Falcon to summon itself. Get Blue Eyes off a Whitestone. Yeah, I got this. Add fusion back, and set Falcon onto the field. Flip some beast. That allows me to draw two, and then I'll ditch a blue eyes. Alright, and then I'll summon Maiden. Alright, so I will attack this. He's gonna negate. I'll attack this. He's going to negate. And I'll kill Utopia. No, I don't want to continue the battle with a zero attack monster. Thank you. Not bad. Not bad at all. Villain! Knows what my issue is, and knows how to fix this issue I'm having. Like, I got a really good computer, card, everything. I shouldn't be having issues recording GoPro. But if anyone has any suggestions or anything, please feel free to leave a comment and help me out. Mizuhu. Tribute another 6 Samurai and destroy a card. Okay. Special keys on. Alright, that tuner is still face down. If he wants to flip that, it's just. Oh! Well, he can already make Beast and Sheehan? That wouldn't be bad. Especially not against Fusion. The only problem is, this thing's at 2800. So, unless you can get around, what was, Colossal Fighter? Okay. The bad hurts. The bad hurts. The bad really hurts. Yes, I will special summon a Blue Eyes White Dragon. I get the feeling he didn't think about that, like, at all. Do I run a 7? I do not. I put in a 10, though. I'm just kill it. He has another squire. I think that's what it's asking him to chain. Okay, that's fine. Alright, and we're almost done here. Let's make a zero eyes. Why not? I could have made Felgrand, yes, but Azure Eyes. If Azure Eyes lives, I can just make Felgrand next turn. Move Kakemusha to defense mode. That's it. I mean, I could have played a fusion last turn too and everything. There's no limits. Shadolls are such an interesting deck and they have so much power. TT. Alright. Send a hedgehog. This will activate Falcon. Yeah, and I get to set my fusion. Beast lets me draw, and this lets me get Brutes back to the hand. I win either way, but... yeah, he had the TT there. How about one more fusion? Let's just go for Midrash, because why not? Oh yeah, I need two dogs, not a lie, I don't even know what I was... It doesn't matter. What does Lizard even do? What does Dragon even do? Destroys a spell, a trap, okay. Don't need to be blindly activating that. And this sends Hedgehog to the grave. Alright, and that will be game. Thank you everyone for watching. Sorry it's a bit of a slow game. But hey, Shadolls are here. It's awesome. I'll see you all next time. Hopefully now that I can somewhat record again, I'll be keeping up with the YGOPro videos. I have a few ideas I want to do and whatnot. So I'll see you all next time. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.